Monsoon. I'm impressed. The brains are in the server room undergoing training. Knock yourself out. Go nuts.
Yeah. Poseidon, Sundowner contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there. Elevators appear to be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea! By all means, yes! It seems the guards are storming the building. Raiden, get back to the entrance. Buy me some time to get this elevator operational.
You can control that UGT as well, yes? Give them hell!
For security purposes, the building is divided into upper and lower halves. The lower air...
What? So that's where the...
You need to...
Let me get...
Where?
So...
The... It is... In... The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there. Ah, the security gate... It is composed of steel alloy bonded by a high-frequency electrical current. It should unlock once the power has been cut.
I found you! No choice now!
It's still alive.
AR to locate it. Good. One down, two to go. Keep at it, Raiden. There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. Excellent. Just one more.
I keep on coming.
There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. Yes, that should take care of security. Now, head back to the gate. Shall I activate your pain in...
No.
Well, as you wish. I must say, I have turned more than a few men into cyborgs.
What's most... most... dish... look, I...
They're pouring in from everywhere. This is crazy!
Do not have to fight every enemy you encounter, right? Try and keep moving! Nice of them to blow open the door for me, yeah?
idiots.
Right away is up now, yeah? Almost there. I have just finished and...
Thank you.
main exit is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you was connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator. Follow the catwalk straight ahead to reach the elevator.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to have fallen behind.
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead. Zug abreiten! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming! Elevators. Your path to the server room leads right through them.
Server rooms ahead?
Yes, according to what I have here.
What should, if the
crack they would but
yeah
in the, if
so if he
if,
well
controlled by an AI.
Regimen you went through in Liberia. Effective program. Just look how you turned out. Of course, running it in the real world just got a bit too complicated. Doing it virtually, though, no fuss, no muss. Straight to the brain. It's like a dream. Well, maybe dream is the wrong word. Kill some POWs, some civilians. They enjoy it though. We give their pleasure centers a nice big jolt every time. Plus, they get a shiny new body as a graduation present. Another thing you have in common.
I chose this. They're kids, you son of a bitch. Kids are cruel. All people are by nature. They just lose touch with it as they get older. Start thinking they know right and wrong. That's immoral. War crime this, code of conduct that. Kids, you can mold. Manipulate into performing all kinds of atrocities. And there's nothing like a good atrocity to keep a war going.
That's why I'm shutting you down.
You just don't see the bigger picture, do you? Say you bring this whole place down. Waltz out of the rubble with all these precious brains. Nothing changes. All the guys in charge are long gone. We've got offices around the world. We're just suppliers. We don't create the market for war.
Then who does? The Patriots are gone.
Those guys just manage the war economy. They didn't invent it. Did you think every battle in history was all part of some big old conspiracy? Bullshit! War is just part of who we are. Why fight it? Anyway, none of this will matter in 3 hours. Demand for PMCs is about to skyrocket. Like the good old days after 9/11!
What are you talking about?
Not here. Follow me.
Raiden, get Sundowner. Do not lose him this time.
How's this, Jack? We can play up here without damaging the merchandise.
What happens in 3 hours?
Don't matter. You're too late. Even at Mach 2, you wouldn't make it. And killing you is gonna take some time. Slow and painful.
Analyze it for you. Show you where to attack so it does not detonate. If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his gun.
You
Right.